हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इन अ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड ड्यू टू इलेक्ट्रिक करंट वी हैव कंप्लीटेड ऑल द थ्योरेटिकल पार्ट्स इन दिस सेक्शन ऑल्सो वी हैव टेकन इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर्मूलीज. नाउ वी विल स्टार्टिंग सम इम्पॉर्टेंट न्यूमेरिकल्स ऑन दिस सेक्शन. नाउ फाइंड द मैग्नेटिक इंडक्शन मीन्स कैपिटल बी एट अ पॉइंट एट अ डिस्टन्स. कैपिटल बी दिलेला आहे, त्यातला अंतर दिलेला आहे, ऍट अ पॉइंट ऍट अ डिस्टन्स ऑफ 4.5 मीटर फ्रॉम अ लॉन्ग स्ट्रेट कंडक्टर कॅरिंग करंट. म्हणजे आपण डिस्टन्स दिलेलं आहे कंडक्टरचं आणि तो कॅरी करतोय करंट किती 90 एम्पियर. आणि फाइंड काय करायचं, मॅग्नेटिक इंडक्शन ऑर मॅग्नेटिक फील्ड इंडक्शन. नाउ स्मॉल आर इक्वल टू 4.5 मीटर, I means current 90 ampere and capital B equal to question. We know that according to formula of B, B equal to, B means magnetic field induction, mu 0 upon 4 pi into 2 into I upon R, equation number 1. But mu 0, the value of mu 0 is 4 pi into 10 raised to minus 7, 4 pi get cancelled. Then 1 into 10 raised to minus 7 into 2 as it is I, 19 divided by 4.5. Then after rearranging, after moving the point, then again 19 into 2, 180 upon 4.5. After moving the point, 1800 upon 4.5. After cancellation, 40 into 10 raised to minus 7 Tesla. This is the value of magnetic field induction at a point from a long straight conductor. Next is a solenoid means a rod. A solenoid means right, toroid means a circular part. A solenoid is 2 meter long and 3 centimeter in a diameter, means capital D is 3 centimeter and their radius is 1.5. It has 5 layers, where layers are 5 of winding means coil. This is the solenoid and there are 5 layers of coil. 5 layers of coil. Winding of 1000 turns. Winding having a turns 1000, each carries a current of capital I 5 ampere. Capital I 5 ampere. Then what is the magnetic field at its center? Means center, this is the center part. What is the magnetic field induction at the center? Means capital B equal to question mark. Smaller equal to 2 meter. The length 2 meter and their cross sectional area or diameter is 3. Means smaller is 1.5 centimeter. N means number of turns. Frequency number of turns. N equal to 5 layers into 1000 turns upon 2. Then 5000 upon 2 means 2500 and I equal to 5 ampere. Then also we know that the formula of capital B is capital B equal to mu 0 into Ni, equation number 1. After substituting the values, mu 0 4 pi into 10 raised to minus 7, N means 2500 into I 5 ampere. Then after calculation, 4 pi into 5 into 25 into 10 raised to minus 5, then again 25 into 4, 100, pi into 5 into 10 raised to minus 7. After calculation, the value of pi is 3.14, 1000 into 3.14 into 5 into after that bracket into 10 raised to minus 5. Then 100 into 5, 500 into 3.14. And then again move the point 5 into 3.14 into 10 raised to minus 3 and B equal to 15.70. B equal to 15.70 into 10 raised to minus 3 Tesla. This is the value of magnetic field induction at the solenoid. Magnetic field induction at the solenoid.